in 3, 2, 1, power up.
Qualification match number 35 here in College Park, Maryland. 17-31 for the Red Lions. They take ownership of the scale. Red Lions unable to take ownership of their own switch. 620 just ramming the line station over here. They actually knocked part of it loose. FTA and the field crew getting over here, getting ready to repair the damage that the 620 bot did to the wall. Blue Alliance was able to get the auto quest. They have a little dot above their score. That means that they got ownership of their switch at before the auto period ended. Red Alliance owns the scale right now, and they're making sure they keep ownership of it. They're double teaming it over there. Looks like they have three cubes over there. Blue Alliance also double teaming the scale over here, 21.99 and 122. They've got two cubes up there, but not enough to overcome all that mass there placed up by the Red Alliance. Look at the blue switch over there. They're playing a little defense. They got two cubes up there. Correction, the Red Alliance, 59.50. That's the Trojans from Tunstall High School. They're grabbing cubes there by the portal. Their human player places a cube there. The Red Alliance now owns their switch, and they own the Blue Alliance's switch. But the Blue Alliance now owns this scale. 21.99. Robo Alliance placing another cube up there, making sure they own it. Red Alliance plays their boost power up with one cube in there. That means they get double the points of just their switch. Both alliances have played their levitate power-up. They'll both get a climb, and they'll get 30 points at the end of the match. Red Alliance now playing their force power-up with two cubes in there. What that means is they force ownership of the scale in the middle of the field, even though the Blue Alliance has physical ownership of it. Within game, 16-20, they go up, they get ready to climb. Their own alliance partner, 59-50. They've got a ramp here. Look at this. Can they get that up? 17-31, trying to get a top of 59-50. They're a little catawampus. They got 8 seconds left. 52-79 is up in their climb. 4, 3, 2, 1. Interesting strategy there. 59-50. Trojans, they drop a ramp down there. 17-31, trying to get up on top of their ramp. 59-50 would not have been credited with a climb. However, they could have gotten their alliance partner, 17-31, above the brickwork, and they could have gotten it. Here's our score. And the Red Alliance wins. 345 to 252. Blue Alliance getting one ranking point from the auto quest. Red Alliance getting two for the...